Clay Palbury, Family Friendly Gaming, doing another video for
Turn around when it is
Forza
safe to
Horizon
do so.
3 Hot Wheels. Sorry, I was trying to find the path.
In 100 yards, turn right.
So I guess we'll start with a e-brake drift is not working. So we're going to a speed trap, speed zone.
Turn left. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Let's see what we can do. Wow, it seems to really slow down the speed there. Okay. Gravity got really messed up for a second. Come on.
You have arrived at your destination.
Let's give that one more shot coming from the other direction. All these speed traps, they really need to be hit from a certain direction. Might have been better if I would have hit the wall. Alright, so I got two for that one, I think at least. Let's see what other new stuff is around here. Oh, some kind of a circuit race. Let's go there.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
It slows down right there, right before you hit the speed thing. I think I want to speed up.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 400 yards, turn left.
Wow, they put this right on. If you mess that up,
you have arrived at your destination.
You're gonna go flying. So I need to beat a minute 20 on a lap time. Alright, I guess I'll just go with the 8.6. The Sharkmobile. That's having trouble sinking in Gravatars. There it goes.
You ready, boss? I give you a push like I used to do with my Hot Wheels cars, but I don't reckon you'll need it.
Yeah, I was trying to pass there and had trouble. There's little roads in this. Well, he may not be able to get me pushed, but the other cars did. They're giving me clean racing as we're playing bumper cars. Oh, not these. I really cannot do these. I haven't learned how to do them yet. I don't know why. Gravity gets really funky on these corners like that. Let's try that again. Much better that time. Airborne. Okay, a little bit better. I'm learning where to brake at least. Off the wall. Thank you. I may have been able to get that 120. Okay, a drift attempt did not work. I think that one spot's what's gonna cost me the third one. Of course, that probably didn't help right there either. Well, I got two more stars. Stuff we got. Oh, another jump. I like jumps.
In 200 yards, keep right. Keep right.
Your toys and come and collect this Ford Deluxe, will ya? Alright, that's two more. What else we got around here? Let's try a sprint race.
Yards, turn sharp right.
Oh, I know I can't go back. Left, okay.
Turn sharp right.
Alright, oh wow, I need 15 e-drifts for the third one, okay.
You know, all this G-force probably isn't good for you, boss. How's your brain? Good? Bye.
Wow, they're all blown by me. What? It felt like two more drifts there, but they gave me nothing for it. Wow, they're kind of messed up. Okay, bad idea doing drifts right now. I might have to restart this race the way it's going, after falling for unknown reasons. That was a drift they didn't give me either. So I had at least three drifts. Now they give me that one, I didn't even drift. Gotta get these guys to win. I think if I can do this curve right, I can get it. Okay. There we go. Correcting one little mistake. I didn't get the drifts, but I did come from way behind. To give myself two more stars.